patient's fully immobilized, a common problem is the inability to open the mouth and get good visualization. Remember, this is due to that bottom chin strap impeding that because it's meant not to move. At this point, call in a partner to take manual cis-spine immobilization, cut that bottom tape. This allows for a little bit more movement. He can then pass the tube, confirm his airway, and then he'll retape the lower section. This leads to a successful innovation.